Good morning, traders. Matt Weller here, Global Head of Research with Forex.com, coming at you on the 16th of February, 2024. Here's the key news you need to know ahead of today's U.S. session. Back in European session trade, we had the release of the UK retail sales report and sort of underscoring a theme that we've seen this week, completely different data than what we saw in the U.S. Earlier this week, we saw hotter than expected inflation in the U.S., cooler than expected in the U.K. Yesterday, we saw weaker than expected retail sales in the U.S. Here, we're seeing stronger than expected retail sales in the U.K., actually the strongest monthly retail sales reading that we've seen since April of 2021 at 3.4% growth month over month, and that was also carrying over into the core retail sales reading. So a nice recovery after a rather disappointing retail sales report for December in the U.K. Today's big news in the U.S. session is the just released U.S. PPI producer price index report for January. That came in hotter than expected. Again, perhaps raising alarm bells at the Federal Reserve that inflation could be re-accelerating. That came in at 0.3% month over month versus 0.1% eyed. And the core PPI report, which is seen as more indicative of underlying sustainable inflation pressures, also came in hotter than expected. One thing, though, that I think we'll see traders start to grasp onto is the potential, at least in the short term, that we've seen a bit of a seasonal distortion because of some of the data and adjustments made specifically for the month of January. We've just seen the inflation numbers spike so sharply that there's at least some cause for skepticism toward whether those are reflective of the underlying price pressures in the economy. I think as we get next month's inflation readings, that'll go a long ways toward determining whether this is a new trend or maybe just a one-off statistical blip. Today's chart of the day is actually a four-hour chart of the S&P 500, where we can see this very well-defined bullish channel. Prices pulled back on that CPI report at the start of the week. We spent most of the week recovering, and as I'm coming to you right now, the S&P is pulling back again after that hotter than expected PPI report. A lot to play for here, but just taking a step back, we're still in that bullish channel. I think traders will give this uptrend the benefit of the doubt for now, unless we start to break below the 100 period or 400 hour exponential moving average, break below this bullish channel. I think the path of least resistance remains to the top side, though we could perhaps see a bit of a pullback throughout today's session ahead of the weekend as traders book profits and certainly digest that hotter than expected PPI report. That is today's video. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch. And if you're catching us on YouTube, please do like the video. Please do subscribe to our channel. It'll help us with the algorithms and get me doing more of these videos moving forward. Thank you.